Just remember, stay behind the fat cat because he is a meat shield.
All right, for starters, don't forget your personal environmental shield from this Gand.
Thank you.
Everybody always says to grab a bunch, but you can, it's really only useful once because there's such a long cooldown on it. By the time the cooldown runs down, the boss should be dead.
Which cell is best to use for her? Ion cell, high energy cell, or the plasma cell?
Ion for tanking.
Okay, that's what I got.
Okay.
Could someone please put markers over my two tanks, if you don't mind? Just so I get a little bit better. I'm sorry to be needy.
For all intents and purposes, I will pretty much just try to be the only tank. Mark Nuala. Because as we go through mobs, just, you know, throw out your aggro so they're focusing on you.
Mm-hmm.
It's basically the whole point is just fire at them and try to get their attention.
Yep.
We will make you
something purple? I'll take yellow.
Purple.
Yay!
Okay.
Thank you. Alright, let's go. And if you get lost, pop your personal environmental shield. Get back here. Seriously? Yeah, don't use your taunt on him, please.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to keep him in the spot. Aura, can you grab the shield? Everybody avoid the spit. Stay in the shield as we move.
Not sure where to move.
This way. Do you see down this way? There's a.
I just got beamed away.
Yep.
So.
Alright, or move this way. Whoa, I got some distance there.
Fun.
What?
Keep getting kicked out.
Yeah. He likes to kick people around. That's why I'm trying to keep him focused back against the wall. Alright, Aura, pick up the environmental shield. And then next area, if you can see where it's at, go to it. This way. Okay, ignore it when the shield goes down this time, just focus on downing your boss. Easy peasy, easy. Oh no.
I just got lost.
Over here.
Yeah, Elena's lost too.
Alright, you guys got Aura? Sweet. Alright.
Couldn't get my stupid shield.
Yeah, mine wouldn't work either.
It was probably because the boss fight had ended.
I think so.
I think it just kind of bugged right then.
Alright, hold up here.
Got a cold, sorry.
Yep, of course, now Signy gets on. Okay, try to kill the Stimpede first.
Thank you.
I have a bunch of toxins on me. Oh, that's the stem fiend. Alright, kill the medtech droid first. Then the stem fiend, you'll see him jumping around. Alrighty, let's go. I have never noticed them have that much CC before.
Warning. Don't forget to heal up, guys.
I'm going to need a cleanser too there, Maul.
Titan 6 represents the ultimate choice in regional defense. Proceed at your own risk.
Thank you. Man, those stem fiends really do put a bunch of debuffs on you. Okay, story mode shouldn't be too terribly difficult. Cosmo, you're in tanking spec. So when you see all the ads,
I'm not in tanking spec.
Not in tanking spec, but if you're an ion cell, you should be able to use your group AoE taunt.
Yes.
And then just drag them towards the boss so they can get AoE down by the DPS.
Say that again? Sorry.
Okay, so a bunch of the adds there, those little probe droids, whatever, that come crashing down periodically through the fight. What you do is use your taunt and your AoE taunt. I'm not sure what it is for Vanguard.
I think it's Explosive Surge, although it doesn't say anything about taunt in the description.
No, Explosive Surge is something else.
Sonic Round. There we go.
Sonic Round, that's it.
Yeah.
Yep, Sonic Round. All right, so just, you know, kind of run around when you see a bunch of those guys pop down, and then drag him, like, what you do is you hit that, they will come to you, you drag them underneath the boss so that the DPS can just AoE them down.
Okay. Yeah, I've never paid attention to them as a healer, so I don't even know what they look like. Okay, something rubbery like.
They're probe droid like.
Okay.
And I'm not too terribly worried about it. DPS, just keep your eyes out and start downing them. You guys are all ranged, so you shouldn't have an issue. Okay, well, let's give this a shot.
Hostiles detected. Initiate defense sequence 1. There is no strength in numbers.
Remember to avoid stupid. And on phase 3, we get behind the rocks. And you can put as many people
initiate
behind one rock as you want.
Two.
On phase 2, just kind of stay out a little. Just came down. I wouldn't worry about taunting these ones yet. The ones you want to taunt are the ones after he jumps up in the air and comes back down.
Okay.
Initiate defense sequence 2. Initiate defense sequence 3.
All right, everybody find a rock.
Defense sequence 5.
Alright, now a bunch of these ads will come down and you'll see them. And you just kind of group taunt them. Whoops, that tabbed out.
Initiate defense sequence 2.
Yeah, I guess I should have waited to hit those ads.
Yeah, that's fine. Like I said, we're in 60 gear and stuff. It's not too terribly difficult. Alright, I got a couple ads underneath the boss.
There is no strength in numbers. Initiate defense sequence
3. All right, everybody get the ads.
Initiate defense sequence 2.
And once you see them diminish, just return on the boss. Alright, everybody on the boss. Ignore the ads. Mole, don't focus on me, only focus on the DPS.
Power levels at 0. Systems shutting down.
Having fun, Mo?
I like it, don't get me wrong, but it's tough.
Oh yeah, it's gonna get more fun. Need if you don't have one.
Sweet.
Alright, hold up, I'm gonna pull this guy. That's alright, I have defensive cooldowns. Is someone seriously in this instant asking if anybody wants to do the weekly scum and villainy? Sorry, my gen chat's turned on.
That's kind of funny.
Yep.
Okay.
And so is in guild.
Give me a sec.
Which one is C?
I don't know. He always randomizes it.
Whichever one is the third one on his little thing.
Okay, we'll wait for Signy.
Okay, going to get medical mats.
Man, you guys eat them up. I wonder if we can exit and do group finder.
Oh, and do it again?
No, we're already locked out for the ones. But if Signy, hold on. I gotta talk to Signy real quick. Hey, Signy.
Good evening.
Quick question for you. If we were all to leave the ops, reset the phase, and if everybody set their group finder to join in current progress, do you think we would be able to get the group finder still?
Should be able to.
All right, everybody out of the instance.
Yeah, I think it'll put your progress based on the leader that queues.
Okay, okay.
I'll probably get a warning message saying you're joining in progress, but...
Yeah, it's the first two bosses. I'm sure you wanted the loot from them.
Oh, totally.
Okay, I am not sure how to do what you just said.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna reset all active phases then. It looks like everybody's out. Alright, Maul, make sure you are queued as heals. Cosma, make sure you are queued as tank.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Alrighty.
And everybody else should be queued as DPS. We should be good. Alright, everybody out of phase?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, good. Sweet.
Oh no, is it from the beginning again?
Nope, just take the speeder. It's glowing blue right next to the tent.
You don't want to kill those two bosses again?
I don't know if I can stay up that long. It's about an hour from here.
Alright, looks like we got everybody here. I guess you don't need to, but you could throw your gun on Signy if you wanted.
No, don't put it on me. Put it on someone, like DPS.
You got the hamster ball.
Don't have it. Alright, just remember to keep an eye out for the ads above, and when the firebug gets on you, make sure you run to a wall. Other than that, simple, straightforward, DPS them down.
There's your dinner, Thrush. Attack.
That's to the left.
Been working on it a while.
Wrong. To the right.
Other left.
Well, we're on the left of the map. On
flesh. Give her a taste.
Gotcha.
This trick, been working on it a while. Never liked people anyway. No trust, no loyalty.
I have no idea how I got pulled up here, but...
He has a knockback. Or are you, like, on the other side of the arena?
You like this trick? Been working on it a while.
I'll just stay up here and do this.
I've trained hundreds of these things. Thrush is my best.
Got it somewhere. Yeah. Okay. Just DPS these guys down. Hey, man. Okay, make sure you kill the medtech droid first, and then DPS down the rest. Don't think... Yeah, Underworld's arms chair, just watch out for, well, CC'd now. But make sure you don't hit them when their shield's up. It's all sorts of deco tonight. That was weird.
Didn't work.
Did you miss?
I guess so.
Alright, Riz the dead. I'll wait for our heals to do it. Okay, let's use a couple of CCs this time. Signy, can you? Yeah, thanks. And then. Yeah, should be fine with that. Just try not to AoE, guys. Take out the med droids first.
Yay, I'm in my favorite spot.
Alright, people are on a time frame here, so we're gonna skip money bosses this time.
Sounds good.
Nuala and L, why don't you guys hit red? Vesia and Mariella, would you guys do green? Ayla, Malari, do gold, and then me and Rankin will go do blue. You shouldn't have an issue on story mode.
Control teams, this is Ops. You've got your assignments. We're here to show the Huts what we can do. So no room for screw-ups. Stick to your patrol zones, maintain contact, and keep your eyes open. Ops to all security teams, report in.
Red team, all clear.
Gold team, all clear.
Green team, all clear.
Are we going?
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I'm trying
keep
to find
going.
It.
Keep going.
Wrong area.
Alright, yeah, this is
Okay, let's go ahead this year and just kill these since they're in combat already.
Yep, go ahead and start, guys, on your groups. Maul and Aura, you guys will be going in here. Just look out for that droid. Alright, come on, Rankin, let's go get ours. Remember to use interrupts on gold, guys.
We kill this one first.
Down.
We're waiting for Red to catch up to us, and then we'll head.
All right, just waiting on gold team.
Okay, we're going.
Gone.
This year, can you? Yeah, okay, good. RACC that one.
Okay, just a sec. Here we go.
Everyone go ignore the droid. Keep coming. Keep coming. Aura, in.
Everybody in?
Yeah, go.
Alright.
The operation center is under attack. Need reinforcements now!
Chris.
you scumbags! I need backup! Now!
So many options. Balmoran trip mines, Gormak turrets, neurotoxins from Quesh. Usually I'm just a supplier, but I'll do anything to see a deal through.
Alright, for tokens, let's just go with blue or purple, whatever it shows up on your screen.
Should be fine.
Yeah, that'll work. Alright. Hey, everybody here. Let's do this.
You think it is dead?
That is the oddest bug I have ever seen.
Feel free to browse. We win.
Yeah, weird, huh?
Just watch where you step. Odd. We get to kill them all.
Alright. Well, hey, it's faster than sitting up there.
Interesting.
Alright. Let's go left to right. Actually, yeah, left to right, that'll work. Storm mode. Cosmo, if you could always take the left one, it's aggro, I'd appreciate it.
Okay.
Just taunt them, and then kind of face yourself towards the wall.
Should I hit this button?
Yep.
Plasma, ion, or carbonite?
Wow, I've never had that happen before. Ooh boy, this next row.
Did that hurt? It should have. Not even sure what this does. Let's find out. Won't touch some of my wares.
Hmm.
Chinese baby's an odd man tell. You like?
Guys, hit flame first.
Not even sure what this does.
Now lightning bolt.
Let's find out.
Star first, then cog.
Let's find out. Won't touch some of my wares.
I prefer hands-on demonstrations. Don't you?
All right, just hit the boss. Don't worry about ads until the boss is gone.
You're gonna need to kill the underworld arms traders.
Not in story mode.
Plenty of this stuff to the others. Have fun.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize we were still in combat.
That's okay. I like how the mob pulled me out of the way of the AoE. That was funny.
Have I missed a lore object? The second one?
There's one on the bridge. I'm trying to think where the other one is. Oh man.
Okay. That was interesting.
Guys, real quick. Okie dokie, same run again. Kill the med tech first.
Hey, wait a minute. Door closed. I'm alone here.
What do you mean? It's a...
I know.
Oh.
I know.
It's okay, Maul. You can take him.
You got this, Maul.
Okay, let me switch.
Alright, I will wait for Cosmo to get here.
I'm here.
Alright, Cosmo, I want you to kite Sunder. He's the one with the green saber. Basically, what you will do is just kite him in a circle, kind of down here at our end.
So just run in a big circle?
Kind of between those two points, and just kind of stay away from him. Just keep taunting him and make sure he's not chasing after somebody else. I will tank to Chuck at the other end, doing the similar thing. Kill order is flame, target, saber, and then shield. We'll call it as we go. Pretty simple. think pretty much all the DPS can just stand in the middle of the room too to do this. So everyone just kind of group up for group heals. Other than that, everybody ready to go?
Yep.
Cosma, do you get what you're doing?
I'm just running in a circle around these marks.
Basically, yes. Just keep taunting Sunder there with your taunt and this run around. You don't need to use your AoE. He rarely will go after somebody else. If he does, just throw your single taunt on him.
Okay.
Easy peasy. Alright, let's do this.
He's not following me.
Taunt him. You're gonna probably lose aggro a couple times. It's just when you throw your taunt on him. Make sure you run initial down there. That's it. Just like that. Everybody on target. You can use your AoE taunt if you want. That'll get his attention too.
Should be attacking him as well.
Yep. Sunder? Alright, DPS on Sunder. Saber. Damn, CCs. Alright, take out the ants. Ooh.
You guys can wait until we're all dead.
Okay, can I take a real quick AFK?
Okie dokie.
Sorry, got a bio real quick.
No problem.
That's what the bucket is for.
You should peek up.
Look, I can put in a catheter, no problem, but I just don't have one right now, okay?
The warlord's defeated. Their armies in tatters. You think you've won? These riffraff were brought together for a purpose. Our purpose. They are but clay, and we the sculptors. They will serve, even in defeat.
Sorry for running into monolith time there, Signy. I didn't think we would end up having a group anyways.
I wasn't worried about it, because I wasn't planning on doing anything for it tonight anyway.
Okie dokie. Did you get the scum and villainy ops weekly?
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, I'm back. Thank you.
Alrighty. Just watch out for the explodey guys. They don't really do much damage on story mode, but they will eventually.
Interesting. Yeah. I don't have Bodar with me, but I just got an achievement for him.
I saw that.
He's your active companion, so.
That's yep. Pretty cool. That was the last one I had to get to 1,000 enemies.
So you get the PvP kills on HK. Okay, who wants to fight the bridge boss?
Not me.
You're gonna do a guild summon on the other side, right?
Mole, there is a lore object up here.
Thank you.
the only one I can think of that's in the ops.
Yeah, this is the other one. Thank you.
No problem.
Oh man, Fat Gat got turned around. Sorry.
You almost went back across the bridge.
Yeah. Okay, let me make sure I probe everyone.
You just like saying that.
Hey, I'm a medical professional. I know what I'm doing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, first we will pull these one wave at a time. After we down these guys, pretty simple. The Kettle Dragon will jump down there. Watch out for spit when he spits. That will put a DOT on you. When he starts spinning, get behind me and Cosma. Tanks will be grabbed by one of the ghosts sometimes at the end of the dragon when you're DPSing them down. Don't think it's a big issue in story mode, but just make sure you hop on and kill them fast. After that, who are we fighting? Styrak here? Yeah, Styrak. Styrak will come down. Oh, we will DPS him down in the center once he goes into his mega ghost mode, whatever. We will DPS him down in the middle. Make sure everybody is in the middle DPSing him down, because if you hit one of the beams, it will kill you. After that, he will come back for a brief second. We DPS him down until four ghosts appear around the sides here. If you're close to one, run to it and start DPSing it down. The further away you are, the more damage it will do to you. Preferably, we usually want the heavy armors to take them, because they will take less from them, but in story mode it's not going to really matter. Just if you have a beam attached to you to one of the ghosts, go to them. After that, Styrak will come back and we will DPS him down in the center, and that's just a rinse and repeat process. Occasionally, he will send someone into a nightmare. Where you need to DPS down one of your companions and then come back to us. I want to say about 15% health on him. The Kel Dragon will come back, ignore Styrak, and everybody DPS down on the Kel Dragon. After the Kel Dragon's down, we will run back over to the bridge here and DPS down the rest of Styrak. And that's about it. Any questions?
When do we eat?
Afterwards.
Sweet! Party at Malls.
Remember to get behind the tanks when he starts spinning.
Thank you.
make sure you guys aren't standing in the spit. And I have the ghost. Center everybody.
You are nothing.
TPS down the ghost. Everybody in. Close. Closer, guys.
Smoke. Now taste fire.
Get ready for the ghost up here.
Are you ready to obey?
Everybody in under the ghost.
Near smoke. Now taste fire. Are you ready to obey?
Someone grab that far one. Alright, and here comes the beast back. Hey, everybody, DPS down on Kel. Keldur, sorry.
Sweet!
Woohoo! Thanks, guys.
Nice. Thanks.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you. Good night.
Good night, Kylan.
Thank you very
much. Thank you for coming.
You got it.
Thanks for making Group Finder possible, Signy.
Oh yeah, thank you. All right. I got some new decos.